I'm walking down this lonely street on Wilshire. And I wonder how the hell did you get her?
How did you get her?
Her purse is fake and she know her ass is too. Ooh, ooh. Your dick is really small, but that's not your fault.
Really small.
I'ma dance around you till I get caught.
Get caught.
You think you're cute, but in reality, it ain't nice.
Nice. Who the baby is this? Why is it by itself? Think you a zombie? You look like a zombie.
He's not a zombie.
That's not even a zombie.
Your pants are way too high, boy. Ooh.
Tone it down.
Gonna hurt your dick if you don't pull it down.
Pull it down.
You cheated on him.
On me.
He cheated on you.
On her.
He on his self.
On his self.
No fingerprints. No security cameras. Nothing.
Damn, we're never gonna solve this one.
Let's pack this up.
So, looks like we have ourselves a dead body, but nobody knows why.
So is the bitch dead?
The bitch is dead. Look, orange juice. Just squeezed.
Damn it, he's good. Damn right.
Yeah, it's a clear-cut case of murder side.
How the did you do that?
What's he gonna do next?
I don't know. This is wild.
Why didn't we think of this?
Looks like we found our peanut butter orange juice squeeze killer.
It's what? Her?
Yes. Arrest her.
Get her. Before you go, can I ask you two questions, Mike G?
Well, that's one.
How did you do it?
It's simple. When I got here, I noticed the orange juice was on the right side of the table, which led me to believe that this bitch is left-handed. Since tomorrow is Thursday, and school buses are yellow, I knew I had to make a sandwich. Then I screamed the number 4 silently in my head for an hour, and that's when got real. Since birds are afraid of Asian people, the lady got killed when she murdered herself, obviously.
Here, I'm gonna do this, man. I got this. It's all in my hips. Hey, I'm Sean White. Not so white. Oh, yeah, I'm dead over. Hey, I'm Sean White, and I'm about to do some gnarly stuff. So catch me if I fall.
You got it, Sean. You're my bro, bro. Bro, I've known you for 6 years.
Oh, this. I don't want to do this no more. This.
Hey, knock, knock. Who's there? 6 year friendship.
That's Sean White. He's about to go down these stairs. It's going to be amazing.
Just watch it. Just watch it.
Oh! 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 Oh!
Ah! My ass bump. Ah!
How'd it go?
It went good, you know. Saw a new spot, shredded it up. Now this is my spot. Ah! Ah! What the f***, I don't...
That's what you get.
Really?
I warned you.
Sean White. kind of good.
What's it taste like?
Damn, why you do that?
You don't kill me.
Sorry, Mr. Creator.
Please, no. Open the door slower. I would really appreciate that. This is too far. I'm not walking all the way over there. You're f***ing ridiculous. I can't be spending thousands of dollars a week just so you can f*** up like
Where
this.
Where did they come from?
You sound ridiculous. Call my agent and tell her that you're getting replaced.
For what?
We don't believe you. You need more people.
Would one of you guys help me with this?
Everybody needs help in this town. Move! I know that is. That's Tyler Creed. He's trying to front on my mans. Yo, you wildin', girl.
Mmm, that smells good.
I do what I want.
Oh, shit. Yo, that's Tyler the Creator.
See my leg work? What's up, dudes?
Yo.
Hey.
What's up, Tyler?
What's up, dudes? Hey, dude, how do you keep your shoes uncreased? It kind of looks like you
never really
walk on them. It's really cool.
What are you
doing? Have some fun with this?
What are you doing? Tyler! Tyler, dude! Tyler, dude!
Oh! Can you hit your Dougie? Oh, wow. So talented.
I do what I want.
Can a nigga get his toes touched? Ooh, thank you. Hey, it's me, Sabrina. Getting my mother toes did after playing tennis all day.
This is how a black queen should be treated on a regular.
Hey, Cindy, I see you over there, girl. Looking all, Hey, little Prissy, hey.
What's your name? Honey?
Honey.
Reminds me of that one movie with Jessica Alba.
Jessica, nasty bitch. I'm already turned up off this.
Bitch, don't get too drunk.
Shut up.
You know how you get when you get
you
drunk.
You keep doing your
thing.
You
a mess.
You know, I had a nigga once that didn't do me right. You know what I'm saying? It hurt my feelings. What, it tickles? Oh my God.
This feel good.
Oh. Ooh, I might break character. Damn.
I got some pretty feet, don't I?
What you getting into tonight?
I don't know.
Whoa. What is that?
It's pink.
Look at my foot. I am a man.
No, I can't.
Yeah, you did. Right. I'm doing this. You doing
sus.
That.
No, bring it in.
Bye.
Bring it in. Yes.
Bye, guys.
Yes.
Y'all got the game. You think your boy about to get his toes painted, huh? Y'all don't pay enough for that. That.
Bye, y'all.
Thank y'all.
That.
Mm-mm.
Woo!
I think that's piss.
Why did you order piss?
It's kind of good.
It is, right?
Ew, dude.
Hey, don't look. But all these white motherfuckers is looking at us all weird. Don't look. Act normal.
Yo, I think it's because we black.
Oh, no, I know it's because we're all black.
Hey, man, these niggas is fugazi.
Yo, don't make it too obvious.
Mm-hmm.
But look at the couple over there. The old
over
white
where?
Couple.
Don't make it obvious.
Look at my hand.
Hey, what the f is she doing with her bag, dog?
Yo, what is she grabbing with her purse?
She grabbing for with her bag,
nope.
Dog?
No!
Be honest, man, we out there playing like a bunch of baby back pussies, man.
Man.
For real.
We need to come up with a plan. We need a play. Who has a play that we can run?
I have an idea. Lettuce, milk.
Hell no.
Get the f*** out of here.
Get out of here, my
stupid loser.
Hey, you suck. No, we don't.
Get the f*** out of here.
That's right, Brian. Hey, get the f*** out of here,
out
dog.
Here.
For real, man.
Just
fuck you, man. Take your milk with you, too, my
stupid loser. You smell like
DiGiorno. Take your milk with you, too, my
Wave
bye-bye to the bitch.
And don't ever
you
come back.
Me.
Oh, shit. That nigga dead.
What do you think?
He ain't making that
How good are your skills on a bike?
I have none. I can ride up a hill and down a hill.
Okay. Well, that's a good start.
Hey, I'm Jasper, and I'm going to jump off this ramp.
I got $5 that he lands on five.
Come on, Jasper.
Yeah. You got this, buddy.
You got this.
Oh, yeah.
You got this.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Damn.
You all right, Jasper?
Victory is mine.
I'm so proud of you.
Oh, good.
Good work. He's a legit stuntman.
My ball! My ball!
You want me to end like that?
My ball!
Feel right in that.
Oh, damn.
Hello. Yes, I'm in the hood. Gotcha.
I'm David Blaine.
I'm Chris Angel.
And we do magic.
Is this your card?
Yes.
Was this your card?
My freak.
It's magic, nigga.
Pick a card. Choose a card.
Right,
we don't have all day.
Okay, right there.
Pick the card out.
You gotta let me have it?
You can grab it. That's magic.
Okay.
Give me the card back. Magic.
Oh, man.
You wanna see me levitate?
Yeah, absolutely.
All right, watch this. You wanna see a real magic trick?
Yeah.
Mind freak.
Hey, my friend.
My food. Yeah.
And close your eyes. I made it disappear.
Dude, you just drilled some dude in the face with a pencil, dude.
It's me and my dad, Dark Shark, and we're going to drive around the hood. He tell me stories about what the hell he did back in the day.
Yeah, when I was young, about 15, I go by the spot where the older homies be at, they in there, probably getting high, cleaning their guns, they got the cars all out in the front. So my dumb ass starts saying, whoever cars out here, I'ma steal them. So like four of them came out there with guns, they seen it was me, they was like, oh, this little black ain't nothing but black Capone, little ass. But my big, dumb, black, dumb homeboy, he wanna keep playing, he clicked the gun back, came up to my face, and that went off. Shot my ass in the head right here, and it came out. You know, I don't know what it's like to die. So I'm like, you killed me, man, you killed me. You know, blood all over my face. And he looked at my head like, no, you ain't. And then he said, you got a permanent part out of Jerry Curl there, like a part. He said, you got a permanent part in your ear. But his dumb ass jumping to the hospital, going slow, stopping at red lights, smoking a cigarette, and all he cared about was like, don't tell him motherfucker I did it. I'm sitting there bleeding to death. He's stopping at damn red lights. You know, but he's a big, you know, he's my homie, though, he's stupid. You know, if I'd have been older, I'd have shot his ass back. Out on the prowl, finna show him what a real shark attack looked like. You know I'm old as hell, and I've been working all day, my back hurt. If you talk a little ass, get the best of me, you gonna help Pops, right? I taught you better than that. No, I'm gonna have to you up, too.
Keep got that. Keep it going, that's amazing.
Okay, right there, stay still.
Dark Shark, bitch!
Loser!
Hey, he's bleeding.
Everybody.
And welcome back to Maurice. Now, we're here with a guest named Laura. She's a crackhead, and I'm just trying to figure out what made her choose to do that. Why did you try it when you knew that it was a stupid decision?
You don't know what it's like
Have you ever tried crack?
I haven't tried crack.
Why don't you go try some crack and then come back and judge me?
Audience, should Maurice try some crack today? well, bring some crack out. I'll give it a go. Wow, I have choices. Okay. All right, thanks. All right, here goes nothing. I don't feel anything.
Hit it again.
I think that rock was good. We don't have that kind of time. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, our next guest is a television personality who just tried crack for the first time. Everyone, give it up for the loving and charming Maurice. Right now. That's amazing. Would you mind singing a song for the audience? Would you guys like that?
I remember we left the movie theater to see The Notebook 2. We got the call from the doctor. Charleston broke his back from trying to his own Peter. I said, what? They found him like this. He was like, hey, doctor, help, my back. He was a good guy. He would always try to break his neck for other people. No pun intended.
Four. Woo!
Ha ha. 30 got that. Y'all could keep the change. Oh, watch out for that big ass detergent. Get the out of here. I tell my wife it's golf ball residue. She believe me. You know why? Because all I do is golf.
Unpredictable. Bizarre.
I'm hating ass Al, and I track and study rare breeds.
What's good to y'all? It's hating ass Al again on the adventure, checking out these rare breed ass niggas. I ain't tripping off no black dude with a white girl. You know, I wish I had me one. This is where I draw the line. A mayo sandwich? Just all mayo and bread? This lost his rabbit ass mom. You know this stink. Look at him. He probably brushed his teeth with mayo. This is nasty. What is this? This can't even hit his doggy. He ain't pop lock or nothing. This bitch gonna eat it after this. I know his breath stank. If I wasn't on parole, I'd go there and knock his ass out. I'm gonna get up out of here before I throw up.
On today's episode, we have our special guest, D'Anthony, who just found out his wife, Chica, cheated on him with his stepdaddy. So she has to find out who's the father of their baby boy, Dijon.
So what are you going to do when Maurice say you are not the father?
Yeah! What the do you mean, yeah? That's all you're going to do? You need to show her that you don't care, that you are not the father. You put it in the heat, you do all of these, you get up here, and you show them, okay?
Let's get something different.
Bitch, I told you. Bow. Bitch, I told you. Bow. Bitch, I told you. Bow.
Daddy,
bitch,
I told you. Daddy,
bow.
Keep going.
Bitch, I told you. Oh, bow. Yes. Bitch, I bow. Bitch, I
That's
bow.
That's what I'm talking about. It's in the heat. Don't touch me.
Now, regarding Baby Dijon, D'Anthony, you are not the father.
No, 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 no.
Bitch, I told you. Bow. Yes, yes.
Oh, that's my move right there. That's called the I Am Not the Daddy. Oh, he does it so well. Oh!
Are you soft-spoken?
Okay, cheeseburger.
A what?
Cheeseburger.
I can't hear you, man.
We got something for that. Yo, ultimate hype man.
Hold the f*** up. What's good, nigga? What you want? You want a burger with cheese?
I got it. A burger with cheese. Oh,
well, no lettuce. I put my voice on top of your voice, and we ain't no bitch no more.
Better be right.
You see this? It's lettuce and no cheese. Come here, come here, come look, come look. Come look at this burger. With pie, with pie, with pie, with pie. Here, you bitch nigga!
Call now before they're all gone. Pablo Espinoso. Sick of your co-workers, now listen to you got to say.
If you guys look down here, we're following a pretty normal looking trajectory. So I drew this profitability report up when...
Profitability this?
Well, we got something for that. Yo, ultimate hype man. Now let me show you how this works.
Y'all niggas know what it is. Get your motherfucking hands up. Y'all niggas about to get some knowledge kicked straight to your motherfucking dome. Get at him, Jezero.
So we started out quarter one at zero.
Woo!
We suck.
Y'all niggas suck!
Call in right now and get your ultimate hype, man. We are already sold out in Dallas.
We gotta pick up the pace.
Pick it up!
We gotta mean what we're doing.
Mean it!
Yeah.
Because I'm about to mean it.
We need to
mean
it.
Do y'all mean it? I mean it.
We need to mean it.
Woo!
We need to mean it.
We're like halfway hard right now.
What?
Call now and I'll throw in this soup and a year's supply of corduroy toilet paper.
Go, go, go.
Get them while they hot.
Coming this summer, he's shutting down at the mall. All he cares about is money and the city that he's from. And he's on one.
My name is Drake.
As we all know, I love my wife booty, but she can be a real bitch sometimes. So hopefully I get this good news about this divorce so that I can keep this pushing.
Have you talked to your wife?
Not recently, no.
Well, that doesn't matter because actually, she doesn't really factor into this.
I don't understand.
Well, I'm representing your beard.
What you mean you represent
your
my beard?
Your beard is suing you for divorce.
So I go in my lawyer office and he starts telling me that, as a matter of fact, Joe, your wife actually is not trying to divorce with you, your beard is. So I'm just left ass out, like my ass is out in the wind. I'm on a canyon with my ass and dick out.
Here's the situation, there are some stipulations,
I'm
okay?
I'm so confused.
First of all, you cannot put your hand within 5 inches of your beard any longer. I'm sorry, take it down. Also, your beard requires visitation rights with your kids every other week.
No.
Also, no more days.
Every real nigga gotta let the thug out of him to cry. The thug dove. Cause if you don't get that out, then what are you? You're a time bomb. Getting ready to explode. I want my beard.
I'm sorry, Mr. Budden, your beard does not want you.